Then she lay them out to dry, and then she fought.